The Wells Fargo Center will once again be rocking tonight, but this time there may be some angst in the air as the Flyers enter the building, facing the adversity of injury and a series deficit. Still a win tonight, and they are back even. The defending champions approach tonight looking to take the proverbial stranglehold on the series. We'll clear to center ice.
That was just about a very scary moment for Scotty Lawton.
McDonald loses a battle here. Sherry in front. Save made by Elliott as it went off a skate in front, and then the Flyers clear but not out. The puck up the wall and out to center. Landon Manning over after, taken into the boards by Kunackle, who gets the puck as well. Cross ice pass, the shot, save Elliott! Up of Shannon, and then it's sent back through the slot all the way to the other side. Sends it side of the net. Crosby will deal it. And now Kessel back to Crosby, got it across for Malkin, and he scores! Brilliant setup by Crosby. Malkin the payoff. Power play goal for the Penguins. It's 1-0.
He kicked it out wide. He's right in front. Instead of taking a shot on Brian Elliott, he knew exactly where Malkin was going
to
be.
That was just to my left, Bill, and I was watching Crosby the entire shift to see what he moves, how he, what he does down low. And he hit himself. He was pretty much in disguise here the entire power play until that.
Crosby and his outlet finds Gensel. Gensel moving up. Oleksiak joining the rush. Gensel holding on, his pass across for Crosby. Crosby all the way back across. The shot and the save by Elliott. Then Patrick got to him, but he's still able to lift it out of the zone. And now Gostisbehere couldn't come up with it. The Penguins doing the shot by. The Penguins denied as Gensel stopped by Elliott. Now the puck out of play. Murray will just tee it up for Dumoulin. Dumoulin drops it up. Letang over skates. Lawton to the puck. Lawton holds centered ruffle. Was tipped away, a diving attempt and stab there by Dumoulin. His stick goes flying. Voracek gets it out to McDonald. McDonald looking for a seam. Heels it back. Voracek the pass. Provorov tipped it but didn't get much of it. Now Provorov finds the net centered. Patrick shuffles it off of Voracek. Out to McDonald. Across to Giroux. The shot seen all the way by Murray. Giroux out to the point. Shot McDonald and the save by Murray. Rebound off of Giroux. Stick it bounces to Voracek. Easily the best pressure of the night for the Flyers. Voracek sending it across ice. Giroux will backhand it around behind the net to Voracek. Voracek holding off Letang. Gets it back out to Provorov. Provorov holding on, waiting. Continues to wait and then goes back to Voracek. Voracek to Provorov. Waits, floats one, and it goes wide off a stick and to the glass. McDonald gets to Giroux, out to Provorov, across Voracek. The shot! Save Murray once more. Notch his back to Lawton. He threw it to the middle, hoping nobody there. And now it's the Penguins racing back with it. It's Malkin. Malkin to Kessel. The shot! Score! Elliott got a piece. But it snuck in. And after all that pressure from the Flyers, it's the Penguins who make it 2-0.
Scott Lawton threw it out in the middle. I thought Travis Sanheim was going to be able to get back and get Kessel. Not quite.
This is a very difficult shot here. Again, Kessel is not. Had a lot of offenses he had in the past, guys. It hits Elliott's pad, hits the other side of the inside of his pad, and he just finds his. I mean, look at that.
And Schultz is there. He played it softly to the boards. Couple of bodies, his man. Gudas to the puck. Gudas a shot, deflection, save. Murray Simmons, I believe, got a piece of that. And the Penguins win another battle. Here's Brassard centering it. Simone couldn't handle it. Giroux, who's got Konechny ahead of the field. Konechny in a goal, save Murray.
Watch this pass and watch how quick Matt Murray is out. As soon as he recognized the breakaway, he was 6 feet out in front of his crease. Not much to shoot at. No.
Passed Voracek, it's kept in by the Penguins. Sherry, and a maneuver around McDonald, drops it back to Crosby. Crosby to Sherry for the shot. Love save by Elliott. There's Mott intercepting, Flyers re-steal, but Lawton's pass knocked down Brassard the other way. Derek Brassard in across the Philadelphia line. Swings to the right wing. Drops it back off. The shot! And a peek behind by Elliott, but he makes the save on Sherry. Yep. Only needed to win the longest game in the modern history of the NHL to make that happen, but he did get it done.
We did it.
Here's Letang with a shot. Score! Letang all kinds of time just walked in from the point. Beats Elliott, and it is now 3-0 Pittsburgh.
Yeah, that's what you got out of that shot, Bill. It wasn't the hardest shot in the world, but that caromed off something that it hit the front of McDonald's stick or someone's stick, it looked like, on the angle. Here's another look here. Absolutely up off of McDonald's stick into the top corner.
So it really wasn't Elliott's fault, but he will be coming out of the game. You're looking at Michael Neubert. Brian Elliott, as he has replaced within a game for the second time in this series. Sloan will send it into the Philadelphia zone. Costas Bear after it. Bounces to Crosby, who scores! He walks out and tucks it in, and Crosby makes it 4-0 Pittsburgh.
Shane Gostisbehere looked like he had him, but then didn't get to him quickly enough to tie up his stick.
You're right, Bill. I think you just said it best. The tighter the corners and the less space he has to work with, the better he is. Wrap around last game, this is another example. Boy, he's playing the top of his game right now.
So it is 4-0 Pittsburgh, and they're looking for more. Rust to Sherry. Sherry in on goal, save Neuber. Gostisbehere in. Tries to send Patrick, and Patrick got a shot off, save Murray. Rebound bounces this way, and then it's whacked dead. It climbs up in the air, and Murray grabs it. Gostisbehere got that back toward the net.
Great effort. This puck ended up going to sliding over to the side, and Flyers just not as lucky as Pittsburgh has been here.
Gostisbehere to Voracek. Voracek in front, holding Patrick. It does not go. Voracek, and now Giroux. He'll hold and send it side of the net. Patrick sent it in front, and then Murray made a save as the puck bounced back to Patrick. Simmons also was hacking away. And Drew will now hoist one out to center. Reaching for that was Voracek. Now it tips through. Here's Patrick cutting in on goal. Patrick could not finish it. He's getting his fair share of chances. Burrows back behind the cage. Patrick takes him to the boards. Aston Reese beats the Flyers to the puck. Now Patrick tries to knock it away from him. It bounces to Shan for a shot. Save Neuber. Rebound right out in front, and Patrick will nudge it ahead. Run at there by Gudas. Got the pass off to Kessel for a shot, and a save by Neuber. The Flyers move up with the puck. Raffle with Voracek. Raffle to Voracek. And it goes off his skate and bounces away. He gets it back, circles in front, a backhander. Knocked down in front. Ricochet to the corner. That's the Reese. Wayward pass. Giroux to it. The shot and the save made by Murray. Here's Provorov. Nice pass ahead to Filppula. Filppula, the shot, save Murray. Deeper in the zone, the Penguins D were going to go for a change, but they can't as the Flyers come up with the puck. Here's Konechny. Konechny, the shot, and the save by Murray, having much the better of it. Those plus minuses tell the story. Here's Shane getting in, he scores. Konechny misplayed it with his glove, and Shane winds up beating Neuvert to make it 5-0.
Travis Konechny said, I got it. Riley Sheahan just stayed with it. Launched a pretty darn good shot, too.
Yeah.
And Sanheim will flip it up the boards. This one comes to an end as the Pittsburgh Penguins come into Philadelphia and take both games 3 and 4. And Matt Murray has his second shutout of this series, his 7th career playoff shutout, and his 4th shutout in his last 6 Stanley Cup playoff games.
Pretty impressive, and at no point in this series did Matt Murray look like he was solvable on a regular basis.